Because you women understand this. I think women understand this a lot. You women know. Once a man becomes interested in a woman, something snaps in his brain and she is all he can think about. It's just like, I must have her. Once a man becomes interested in a woman in this way, there's really not much she can say that will turn him off. I must have her.
I worship Satan.
I've been trying to contact Satan for some time now. Come to my place. Make all the calls you want. I have Sprint. Can you reach Satan with Sprint? In the dating process, women seem to have more control over libido than guys do. Really, sometimes I think women can flirt better. Some women can flirt a guy right out of his jockstrap.
Yeah. You're really cute, but I already have a boyfriend. But he lives in London.
Most men only hear the first part anyway.
You're really cute.
I must have her! What is she saying? She'll go to London, kill her boyfriend? What is she saying? Some men are good at flirting, you know. I don't want to take that away. You know, some men can flirt. You know, that's a very lovely blouse you're wearing. It sets off the blue in your eyes. Another guy might be, that's a very lovely blouse.
It makes your breasts look bigger. Where did she go? He must have her. Where did she go?